They vary in everybody. For my daughter, the first signs were when she was starting to learn how to walk. She was having trouble walking. And so we went to a bunch of different doctors. And then as things went on, we noticed that she had a tethered spinal cord, which goes hand in hand with Chiari. So that was the first step. And then she would be getting these headaches. But we didn't know that they were related to Chiari because she would just be standing upside down her head, which we thought, oh, you know, it's just the age. A lot of people present with really bad persistent headaches that get misdiagnosed as migraines or chronic headaches. So it takes every, you know, and some people have blurry vision. So each person that ends up being diagnosed with Chiari, their symptoms that they have are completely different. Some people go without symptoms and they find it and still don't have any symptoms even after finding it.